By having contacts in Yahoo Mail, you can easily find out the names and their email IDs without remembering each one of them. Also, you can easily send emails to multiple contacts instantly, which saves a lot of time. In this tutorial, you can see how I add, view and edit Yahoo contacts in a few steps. Let's see where our contacts show in a Yahoo Mail. Step 1, log into your Yahoo Mail. The link is mentioned in the description. Step 2, click on Contacts logo to view all the existing contacts. Currently, I don't have any contacts available on my list. So let's add some. Step 3, click on Add New Contact button. Step 4, fill the necessary details such as first name, email, phone number, address, etc. First name is mandatory to fill. Other remaining entries are optional. You can also add a photo of a person in the contact. Step 5, click the Save button to add the contact in the list. Step 6, now if you want to edit the contact, just select the contact and click on the three dots icon. Step 7, click on the Edit Contact button and make changes. Step 8, click on a Save button to apply the changes. See, the contact has been updated. So this is all about Yahoo contacts. I hope you liked the tutorial. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.